beautiful South Africa, it's finally time to go to Puerto Rico with me, La Isla del Encanto. Thank you so much for your wonderful support, and I ask that you please follow me on this journey as I represent you all. Ndoribuwa.
Yes, Miss World South Africa now, who was Miss South Africa 2020, is now off to Puerto Rico to represent the country at the 70th Miss World competition. I wish her well. She is glowing. She looks happy. She looks excited. And I'm going to be covering her journey right here on this page. So make sure that you subscribe and hit the notification bell. Look at her. She looks really, really cool. She's glowing and beautiful. And I know that she's going to make South Africa very, very proud. She was sent off by the Miss South Africa organization, and her family and friends, you know, Miss Supranational Tato and Miss South Africa top 10 finalist Melissa, and I wish her really well.